Hey Nico. So, you probably have no idea what's going on right now, and that's totally cool. This is supposed to be a secret. I hope it's been kept a secret from you. Anyway, it's your birthday! So, I thought, hey, it's Nico's birthday. We should do something special for Nico's birthday. So we are. I'm here to bring some of our closest friends together to let you know how we truly feel about you, our good friend Nico.
Hi, Nico. Happy birthday. Thank you for making this year like one of the best years I've had in a while. I love that I got the chance to meet you, and you've been one of the most important people in my life this year. Thank you.
Hey, Nico. It's Cruella. I know I haven't met you for very long, but it was nice meeting you during the times that I did see you. And I just want to say happy birthday. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Nico.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Oh, happy birthday, Nico. It's been a very long time now, right? About a year, give or take? Yeah, it's been mad fun. I hope you had a great day. Or a good year, I should say, hopefully. Obviously, the pandemic, but, you know, we're here for you whenever you need us. We got our own little family going. Madison says happy birthday as well.
Happy birthday!
I hope you heard that. That was very adorable. But, yeah, I'll see you soon. Or, yeah. All right, I gotta go, like, kill myself.
Wasn't that absolutely wholesome? Oh, Jesus! I need to be more careful with that thing. Yeah, so, I forgot to mention, there's a second part to all this besides all the happy birthdays. You actually have something to check in your Discord box right now. Yep. Mm-hmm. And, I think Biggie and Maddie might have gotten something for you too, but you didn't hear it from me. Oh, right. So, apparently Spider-Man has something to say to you? Miles told me that he wanted to say happy birthday to you too, but I haven't been able to find him? Where is that guy?
Oh my god. Alright. Woo! Jesus Christ! You do not want to go in there. Oh, right. So I heard someone's birthday is today, right? Come on. Just come in here. Okay, so someone told me it's your birthday today, Nico. What?
It's Nico.
Oh, Nico! I'm sorry. You know, I get these names mixed up sometimes with all the people I'm saving. So, Nico, I hear you're turning 22. That is a great age. You know, what was I doing when I was 22? Probably saving cats. Doing physics. Other stuff. You really do not want to go in there. Anyway, I heard you liked my movie. Lots of positive reviews. We're coming out with a second one on 2021, so make sure you're on for that. Yeah. So, just gonna embellish just a little bit here. It's my baby here, by the way. I would love to play it, but, you know, singing gets in the way a bit. All right, there we go. Happy birthday, Neko. Birthday, Nico. Shit! Happy birthday, Nico. Yes, gotta write that time. All right. More recurs done.
reason. It has to sound good and long, like you're feeling like your asshole is literally ripping apart.
Yes, I'm trying to open the gates of hell through my anus, but not my anus.
And you gotta get it like this.
There's a bit of diarrhea.
You gotta step up your shit game, man.
Listen, can we get off the fucking shit some shit? Okay, I can't fucking do it, alright? Acne is the constipated dude of the night. Okay, I get it. I get it.
Blow for shit.
This is you right now.
Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much.